X can voice X or something like that.
You're that's just bullshit.
You're just solving discrimination with more discrimination. So
William, stop humping the wall!
The solution is to remove the racism to begin with.
Hold on!
Let black actors voice white characters, then vice versa.
Yeah, look at
Curtis. But I think discrimination won't go away because of that, though. Like that's just one problem.
It's definitely never gonna go away forever. It's like in our nature somehow. But it can go away significantly.
Like, for example, I went to... Oh, actually.